eating like rice in a long time. I stopped eating carbs for a while.
How long was your diet?
1 week, maybe like 10 days. I completely stopped eating carbs, and then I was drinking a lot of destilled water. I was eating a lot of protein. I was working out every day, so Gold's Gym, thanks to Joseph, my personal trainer. And then getting a tan, because the tan really helped too, you know, for the muscle to come up and everything. It was good, but aside of the body itself, as I told you, like, the importance to go there, you know, once you have a positive vibe, people can feel your vibe, you know, and that's what people want, right?
What can you say about people cheering you?
I was really happy, though. I didn't expect that they screamed so loud when I got on stage, so I felt really, really happy, really excited. And that's good, because it makes you, like, you know, bring more your vibe inside of you,
Diva. Yeah, other gigs after this?
Huh?
You have other modeling gigs after this?
Up at home. It starts on the 24th for GMA TV News, and then I'm still shooting Comedy Bar. Next month I'm shooting a movie. So okay, naman. I miss modeling though, but this kind of job for me is the best. You know, it's not really like just walking, and you can really have fun, and that's the best.
Congratulations.